and welcome to Fantasy 12 Let's Play. I'm Contain, through Stilshrine, the Stilshrine of Miriam. Picking up right where we left off for the... Oh, it looks like Libra wore out. Oh, Fan. I'm so happy for you, Fan. You helped me live in a fantasy world worth living in. Still have not come across haste. Haste ga, but what about haste? Yeah, just haven't... I wonder if I missed it somewhere. Maybe I'll have to look that up later. This way. Treasure? No. No treasure. I'll do this dance, giant stone guardian. Well, this guy's pretty resilient. Oops. Thank you. He's dead. Boo-hoo. Okay, and there's a way to go that way. Here's this door, which I guess must be open now. Just opening it in case it needed to be unlocked. Alright, what is over here? Probably another statue. I'm surprised these statues don't want to fight me. My magic is dwindling. Oh, what's happening? Uh-oh. Metallic equipment grows heavy. Gosh. Fight me, buddy. I'm not the droid you're looking for. All right. What did that do? Let's see, that's like, this would be 700. No sleep, I suppose. hit him straight that missed. Buddy, don't focus on me. They should get him. Yeah! Hell yes. Oh, there were traps around. We want to go this way. Ooh, qu'est-ce que c'est? Sages. Reduces MP cost by half? Oh, hell yes. Oh no, this might be a good thing for Both or for Vaughn. Sage's Ring. There it is. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Well, wait. We could give it to Pinello, maybe. No, it's fine for now. Aha! Aha! I knew it would be a map. Okay. That changed the Colossus, huh? That's what that thing was. All right, I know precisely what to do. Let's go over this way so that we can save. Nagalmer. Yeah, maybe this is a rare encounter. Summons the undead. Oh, we're not falling for that. Should have used balance. Decoy on Balfour. Yeah. never happened. Oh no, I've got the lure. Uh-oh. This is bad. This is trouble. I don't know if I could survive this. Oh, damn. Man, this fight. Bon, go freaking fight that thing. There we go. It's beat. Forgetting he's not on Gambit. Okay. Did not get rid of Doom. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Oh, Fran's just stuck with it for a while, I guess, then. Oh no, she's not going to, because the whole... I'm going here to save, so... but I bet that was a rare game. Yeah, Nighthelmer. Whoa. I didn't realize how much of a freaky thing he is. Once I'm done with this dungeon, I should start taking care of hunts. Who's the boss gonna be? Oh. A weird ice mermaid thing. Let's get that ice shield back on. Okay. Reflect. Uh-oh. No. She's got reflect on her. Damn. Reflect on it. This could still be useful. Mm-hmm. 2. Maybe Pinello should be a bit. Let's try this. Fire. Okay, that's good. We'll be weak with it. My shield. Alright. Barely making any headway. Okay, you need to really do this for me. There we go. Man, this fight is taking forever. Oh, Ash. This isn't magic. Wait. Duh. Reflect. This blizzard is not reflecting. I need to look this up. This is taking way, way too long. Oh, okay. So I need to stop focusing on Mateus and start focusing on these guys. All right. Let's see what happens. If I survive. Do I have a thunder one? No. Okay. Ooh, things aren't looking that great. Maybe I should restart this fight. I don't know how, though. That's how. Yeah, let's restart this fight. Thank you. Okay, so the key is to kill those things before fighting the boss. Why are these guys back? These guys are a waste of my time. Hey, everybody's level 26. I'll keep them for the battle, though, because I want the strength of Ash. Maybe I can just run past everybody. That doesn't sound very sensible. Let's give it a shot. Okay. All right, and let's give Bosch equipped it? No. I want to give him... Oh, he can! Well, excellent. There we go. Hey, wakey, wakey. That one's dead. Excellent. Alright. You stop there. Great as if. Okay, it's got reflect. Hold on. I wanted to use balance. Let's get regen. Maybe we'll do this and this. Uh-oh, what you doing? Whoa. Alright, we need to cure sap. Oh, you're low on MP. Alright, you are dead. Yeah! Mateus. Weird that it's not just Shiva. Shiva. Bubble moat.
Oh, that was such a good reward.
About this. Not impressed. 87, what? We'll wait on him. Wait. You definitely want this. You. That could be useful. What's going on over here? Bastard sword, what? Well, there's the blood sword. Not that it will be much use now. Alright, what's behind this door? Libra? Oh, okay. Oh, I never looked there, I guess. I'm just seeing what the new things are for them. Bosh. Has it. Oh. That sounds useful. Ash. Special there. He gets hand bombs, huh?
You should try it on the Dawn Shard. See if it can destroy Nethicite or not.
What?
He just may be onto something.
The Dawn Shard's no use to us, after all.
The stone bleeds mist.
It has been roused. It fears the sword. The stone is quiet.
This is the sword, the Nethesite Destroyer.
Should it find its mark?
Vaughn! Tell me, did you see him again?
I didn't. Not a thing. Not even my brother. Not anything.
Two-handed sword. Well, anybody can equip it. Weaker. This is only stronger for him because he's got a weaker weapon equipped right now. So, no. It's a cool souvenir though. Let's get out of here. It's about time to end this, broadcast, but I want to get out of the shrine in case there's some story. Yeah. Those things don't have heads. Get the fuck back here. Get him with oil. Ho ho ho, you're in trouble now, buddy. Oh. Oops, I want a Suna, which I don't have. People are talking. I suspect some story may happen soon. Of course. Where are they headed?
dead, Skrow Legion.
There.
Smug.
What could it mean?
It means they attacked the mountain. Alright, that wraps up this broadcast. Before I go to the mountain, I'm gonna do some I'm gonna take care of a few hunts. So thank you very much for watching, and have a wonderful rest of the day.